First of all, thank you for the invitation, Mark, for this interview. And I'm very proud, actually, to be here in Paris. It's a unique moment, not only in the French, but in the global history, when millions of the people are on the street with the signs, not only Je suis Charlie, or Nous sommes Charlie, but I'm not afraid. And this is a very powerful message to the whole world, that the whole civilized nation are not afraid. We are not afraid of the terrorism. And we can win the terrorism only when we would be united. France are united. French people are united. And the world is united. The same way how the world is united in support of Ukraine in our fighting against terror. And the unique solidarity and unity which demonstrate European Union, countries of G7, countries of G20, from Japan to Canada, from United States to Australia, I think this is the only way how we can fight and win against terror.